Stop. What the fuck even happened? You come here acting like an asshole.
Yeah, you know, here's the thing.
So what are you looking for?
What are you looking for?
What do you want?
Are we having a conversation? Are you going to listen to what I'm saying? I pulled up.
I'm an idiot.
Because these guys in the boat are causing problems.
We weren't doing it in front of this.
You guys are crying over something.
You guys are fucking shorts.
I'm in swim trunks, you fucking asshole, and they're men's swim trunks.
Don't call my son an asshole. He's a minor.
Faggot.
Don't call my son an asshole.
Bitch. Queer ass motherfucker.
Not film.
Get
that fucker
you
out of here.
Now.
Now.
I got your plate numbers. I got all your plate numbers.
So
I got your. I got him just hitting me. I just got him hitting me on camera.
He hit me too.
Okay, you're on camera.
I need to leave now.
I don't have to go anywhere.
No.
If you're gonna call me a fucking, whoever called me a fucking faggot across the lake for no fucking reason other than wearing swim trunks.
Coming from somebody who called my minor son an asshole?
What's wrong with calling him an asshole for calling me a
faggot? He's a minor!
I hope you're recording that.
You are so immature.
Did you record the part where you said you're gonna slash my tires because I said they were just joking and they're fucking kids? Why don't you grow the fuck up and get out of here?
Yeah. I don't have to go anywhere.
Well, you're gonna wish you did.
Do you own the fucking land?
You guys stop.
Yeah, I pay taxes.
Stop. I pay taxes too.
Well, then we both belong here, right?
Why don't you leave? We were here before you.
Yeah.
Wow, you just want to hang out here to act like you're gonna show us something there, bud?
No, I'm reporting you.
Wait,
go ahead. You think I'm scared of the cop?
I'm gonna call Scott and let him know you fucking hit me.
Yeah.
Wow. On
so which one's here? So this one's
I told you to quit recording me.
I told you to quit recording me.
Okay? And you kept recording me.
It's called a free country.
You come up, doesn't matter. You came in here and almost hit a few people on your way in.
Oh, really?
There was nobody there.
You did.
You come
We're
in
all
hot, slamming
here.
On your brakes.
Everybody's a witness, so record this.
Well, I'm going you can't to court. Record minors, just so you know. Yeah. So, you can't do that.
You know the law. You
and
can't
you think I'm scared
minors.
To go to jail? Yeah. I don't give a rat's ass, okay?
You know that?
Well, let the county attorney handle that.
I know Blaine Bradshaw.
You know Blaine, too?
Yes, real well.
Good.
Who are you? What's your name? Hanging out with your uncle.
You're a weirdo because you're hanging out with your family? Are you guys family?
Go. I'm calling Scott. He fucking
How stupid was that, you fucking idiots?
Are you recording how you talk?
Yeah.
Duh. It's called sound and video.
You are recording how you talk.
What's your name?
Your little boyfriend.
Well, you know Blaine Bradshaw. What's your name?
Blaine myself.
Okay.
Wait. Yeah, I know him well.
You guys are so dumb.
You know, you're so dumb. We've been here way longer than you, bud.
Doesn't matter.
Sure
you are.
So you've been here longer than me, so you yell faggot across the lake at me?
Wait, I'm calling Scott.
Are you questioning that we know
Do you have your phone? What?
Blaine's wife was my daughter's volleyball coach.
So?
Blaine's son was...
So?
You're questioning that I know Blaine.
Hey, if you don't have the
No, I'm asking what your name is.
Go for it.
That's
I have the balls. You just told me I had a huge ego.
Then why you gotta call the cops or report it?
Because you're fucking asshole.
Because you're not man enough.
And you struck her and you struck
me. Because you're not man enough to deal with
this.
If you have a problem with my son,
we're out.
If you have a problem with my son, then be a man.
We're out.
We're out.
See ya. You're on camera.
Get the fuck away
from me. You're a tattoo artist.
You're
a
liar.
Looks like a little kid scribbled on you.
I
thought she was a minor. Get her out of here. She can still be held accountable for assault.
I don't care. Get over there.
I don't care.
For the record, you got hit on accident.
I don't care. I'm calling
the
cops. I got hit.
Well, he hit me too as he was hitting her, so.
That's what stopped recording me.
You can't hit someone for recording you.
Yes, you can.
It's called a free fucking
no,
country.
No, when I say don't record me,
record
you have to stop.
They're not
you
naked or anything. Well, guess what? We'll find out with the law. Well, I'll blur them out on my computer. How about that?
That's because you're not man enough to be a man. You're going to record people because you have no balls. Come over and do something about the guy that said something about you. Don't stand there like a little bitch. Like you are. You're a bitch.
You know, I tried to come in here, and I was pissed because you didn't hear what they're yelling at me across it because I'm wearing fucking short swim trunks.
Okay, well.
And you know why? Because I want my legs to be fucking tan on the top.
Okay, but listen to me for a second. Ignore everybody else. Why didn't you come in here and drive like a white man, not roll in here?
What does that mean? That sounds kind of racist, actually.
No, it's not.
Do black people drive terrible or something?
Listen. Yeah, like she's black. Listen. Just a phrase.
You're dumb. Just go away. You're a little kid.
Don't call my daughter dumb.
Well, tell her to go away.
Don't she's making.
You are an adult.
Kick me, I fucking yes.
Do not.
I wouldn't hit anyone. Yeah. I don't hit people.
No, but
so anyway, continue.
Hey, will you guys
guess what?
Shit.
We got 14
listen yeah, to me for a second.
Shit? That's not
the way I would handle it is you guys drive in here like normal people and ask, let me know as a parent, an adult, what is going on. Because I don't.
You didn't hear it, but they're young. We heard them across the lake and they were in the middle of the lake.
I yelled at them that burgers were almost ready. They were way over there. They
well, okay, have, I agree that you may okay, not have heard them.
They may have been. I know my kids well enough to know. They're probably teasing you. Not saying that's all right, but if you come talk to me, I will deal with it.
And I didn't care about the teasing, but the fucking faggot shit.
Well,
I mean,
no, I don't do that until you go to
2020. Hey, you get out of here, Lenny, right now. Get over there. I told you to shut your mouth once again. Get over there.
And thanks for thinking I'm 25.
I didn't.
Listen,
I'm going to talk to them because I know my kids well enough to know they were teasing, but teasing's not. I have a lot of friends who are gay, so the word faggot, I'm just saying the word faggot, I'm saying it to you. I don't care if you are or you're not.
I am gay. That's the thing that triggered me with that.
It's offensive. You know, for them to just come over and start shooting me because he's playing with my son.
No, they said it after I said, well, I'm gay. Do you want to come over here then? Oh, you're a fucking homo. You're a fucking faggot.